Hi lovelies, welcome back to my channel. I'm Rupa and you're watching Sassy Vintage. So today in this video I'll be telling you about two important persons of my life who inspired me to learn Bharatanatyam. The very first person is Meera Ma'am. Meera Ma'am was a Kannada lecturer, also she was a Bharatanatyam dancer in my degree college. So when I was learning degree, she used to take Bharatanatyam classes like everyone, even I attended the same, and I used to even participate in annual day functions and whatever the college functions was held, I used to give my performances. Thereby I inculcated my dance interest, and after my degree I went for my double degree. Then I joined my another class where I met Margi Ma'am. So Margi Ma'am was another person in my life who inspired me to learn Bharatanatyam. Presently, she is my dance guru. So these two people in my life inspired me a lot to learn Bharatanatyam. Not only dance, it might be in any field. If you are interested and if you are willing to learn, then definitely go ahead and learn. So one thing you have to never forget is to not lose hope. Margi Ma'am and Meera Ma'am, both of my two best inspirations to learn Bharatanatyam. So I would like to dedicate them a song, a dance for Ganesh Kaudwan. Hope you all will like the video. Hope you all had fun watching my dance and also my inspiration story. Thank you so much for watching. Also, if you do like, please subscribe my channel and also share. We'll meet in the next video. Bye.